resort in Jamaica that I just stayed at for an entire week. It's called Sandals South Coast, and it has 9 restaurants, and you get unlimited top shelf liquor and all this food. There's even a crate bar, so you can get them whenever you want. Now, liquor is included, and 18-year-olds can drink because it's legal in Jamaica. They even have overwater bungalows that you can stay in. How cool is that?